Hey, good morning, everyone. Welcome to Everyday Faith Day 6. I hope you guys are doing incredible today. I love today. Today's an action. I love the actions. I love the actions if you take action. I love the actions if you take action. And the cool thing about this action is I've already seen it happening. Some of the community has reached out to me and talked about some of the things they're doing, whether it was last month through the risk theme or it's this month through journey. Gosh, some of the things. And I don't want to share because some of them are personal, but guys, the Faithbox community is amazing. The things that you guys are doing through these devotionals, it's just awesome. I never saw God working like this by doing these devotions. And as long as y'all continue to take them and run with them and do these things and continue to follow Jesus, I'll do these devotions forever as long as y'all allow me to speak to y'all each morning. So the action today is this. It says, take a few moments today and write down some of your journey below. If you don't know where to begin, just consider the last year of your life. And here are some questions to help. What major accomplishments have taken place? What experiences have shaped your life, both good and bad? What have you learned about God? How has it changed how you move forward? So what are some of those things, guys? What are those things that either you've done, the accomplishments that have taken place, or the things that you're beginning to journey towards? Again, some of y'all have sent some messages to me about the journeys you're on and the things you're doing. And I'm just, oh my goodness, this is amazing. You know, it's just an incredible, incredible, incredible thing that's happening within our community and within the communities around y'all, I know. And so share those with us, you know, whether it's privately, like a lot of y'all have, or it's publicly on the digital Faithbox digital page. Share some of the things that you guys are journeying towards or some of the accomplishments that you've had, because guys, people are inspired through stories. People are inspired to go take action because you took action, because you're willing to put yourself out there, because you're willing to share with others what you've done, where you're going, and what your journey is about. So guys, have an incredible day. Be blessed. Share with us part of your journey. Talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.